Atlantia vivere, Atlantia vincere, Atlantia victor. Dear Miley, dear Miley Cyrus, this video is for you. I know that you're singing, is it love or is it art? Do you love more art? But I know that you're the demigoddess Calliope, my muse. And yes, I have also made videos for Calypso, Britney Spears, and for Natalie Portman, who is the leader of Lemuria, and for Kesha, who is the leader of the Akasha civilization. I shall soon make a video for Maria Sharapova, who is my sister Artemis. But for several days now, I have this thought going to my mind, a voice is speaking into my mind to make a video for you and to call you Artemis, my divine sister. I know that you're 21, 22 years old. I know that you were born in 92. I very much loved when you stretch out your tongue like this. And I wish to say to you that I give the leadership of Atlantia to you, because all the great goddesses, all the goddesses, all the demigoddesses must believe that they are my sister or great goddess in order to go on and progress. Yes, and I also noticed that Britney has when you received the prize at the MTV Awards, Britney has ignored you. You know, this happens a lot to me here in Romania. Most people believe me crazy. I'm the great god Apollo, master of philosophy and arts, eloquence, sculpture, painting, music, dance, poetry, theater, opera, film, literature, video games, photography, and graphics. I stopped a little bit because I mixed up poetry with dance. Anyway, eloquence, sculpture, painting, music, dance, poetry, theater, opera, film, literature, video games, photography, and graphics. And only in this life I have added 6 more arts, the opera, the film. I have seen a lot of great films which I consider a cap d'oeuvre. Balanza, The Balance, and others. I have seen many video games which are art now, like which are cap d'oeuvre, like Mass Effect 3, except for the ending, or Mass Effect 2, or except for the story. And Civilization 1. And photography, yes, I have seen a lot of beautiful HD photographs made by, I don't know what his name is. Wait just a minute. I'm not going anywhere, I'm only moving this video camera around beautiful full HD landscapes. Yes, there was a guy named... I cannot see myself now, so maybe my picture is not so beautiful as before. Trey Radcliffe, yes, Trey Radcliffe is his name. And yes, I'm also the leader of Atlantia. I'm the voice of water, which speaks to the voice of thunder until it breaks the stone. And I am the praetor of the Great Council of Atlantia. Recently I had to resign because there is a penal trial, you know. I am moving against me. There, I haven't killed anyone or stolen anything or raped anyone, if you can say. But the spies, my spies here in Romania, because you know, over the last 17 years, I have made over 300 videos or films on YouTube, and I have written over 43,000 emails. To world leaders from 235 countries, and advise them what to do and what not to do and try to prevent nuclear wars and stuff like that. I have begun my divine mission on 16th of September 1998, and 6,029 days passed since. My divine mission was 5,772 days long, which equals to 13 years, 400 days each, and 20, and which is a period of ethical work, and 26 months of urinals of 20 days each, which are Mayan months or Atlantean months, and 52 days of one day each of spiritual work, consciousness work, spiritual work. And it has ended on 6th or 7th of August last year, 2014, and since then I was in the 260 days of Interregnum Dios, which is the period between I shall give to you or to Artemis the Divine. Mission. So I call for you now, Great Goddess, I call for you now, Artemis, I call for you now, my Divine Sister, to begin your work for Atlantia for 6 years, 9 months, or 12 days if you plan having children, if not, 13 years, 26 months, and 52 days. You shall not be rewarded with money, only with power and influence. You shall be guarded by the Praetorian Guard and something like that. You know, here in Romania, we have an Atlantean city in the Buchej Mountain, filled with Atlanteans, and I have activated them. I have also activated the cave of Zalmoxia, Peștera Ialumiciara, the cave of Ialumiciara, which goes into the Buchej Mountains, and there is the third stargate. There is a second pocket of Atlanteans there, and the third pocket is on the top of the avoided hill, which stands between the Man Mountain and the Buchej Mountain. Yes. I love you very much, dear Calliope. I hope we shall meet soon. I live in Cluj-Napoca, Cluj-Zorua 43-5. And you know, I'm out of money now, completely out of money. Because you know, I'm a spiritual being and I'm only working politically. I take very serious. I believe that one man can only do one serious thing at a time. And so, for the past 17 years, I have done this political work and economic and spiritual and scientific. I have published The Atlantean Technology, If You Seek Important Stuff, .rar, with a space between important and stuff. You shall find on my Ozymandias account on Google Docs everything you need to know. I love you very much. Atlantia is yours. Bye-bye.